Hello, my friends from California, USA. This is Sangeeta Gupta, your Reiki Grandmaster, Tarot Reader, and Law of Attraction Coach. I have been teaching Reiki for last 25 years. And recently, Law of Attraction term has been coined for energy, for whatever you are attracting into your life. And I have been into this work, helping people achieve what they want through Reiki healings and Reiki energy. And there is a lot of similarity in this work. This term Law of Attraction is very, very recent, but people have been using the technology of manifesting their dreams into reality. So dear friends, I would like to touch upon one of the very important aspects of our life, that is money. Money is very, very important in everybody's life. And people are struggling to get money into their lives. And most of the people who just try to do healings for money are not able to get results because they have not been working on the thought patterns or the subconscious mind. Until and unless you work on the negative thoughts in your subconscious mind regarding money, you will not get the results. But Reiki healing, along with your subconscious mind, can manifest a lot of money into your life. I would like to discuss one of the very important spiritual laws of making money, and that is focusing on the money that you want rather than how hard it is to attract money. So let me explain it a little more. Most of the times, people want money, but on the other hand, they are doubting whether they will get this money or not. And when you are doing Reiki healing for half an hour or 1 hour for money, so out of 24 hours, you're only spending 1 hour in creating wealth or in attracting money. And most of the times, that's very unconscious. And we are totally unaware about what we are doing, about our thoughts the rest of the day. The rest of the day, the predominant thought energy that you're carrying in your mind about money is doubting. I want money, but it can't come to me because I've never had money. This is very detrimental in your achieving your money goals. So you need to be aware. One of the most spiritual, powerful law of money is that you got to be aware about your thoughts about money. Is it that you're wanting money or is it that you're doubting money? So try to be on this side that you are wanting money, you're wanting money, you're wanting money. And let the doubts become lesser and lesser and lesser and lesser. So if you practice this one spiritual law for making money and give energy for the rest of the day that I will be wanting money, wanting money, wanting money, and I can create money and I believe that money can come to me and I am committed to making money and I have all the faith in having money for myself, it will come to you easily. So dear friends, I suggest that you practice this law for 21 days to 40 days along with the Reiki healings. And if you do that, money is bound to come into your life. Thank you for now. You can contact me for Reiki healings, for money mantra coaching on my number +91 98 111 422 249. In the text below is given my address. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.